the interview area by today's double winner. Well, it's Carlos Checa, and you were talking about the hundreds before. Now you've also completed 100 races in World Superbike in some way or another. So you're part of the establishment, but you've been winning a lot of those races as well.
Well, most important is I'm not 100 years old yet. It's coming. But yeah, it's a fantastic weekend. No, I didn't know it was my 100th race. I know that it's 300 victories, but I didn't know it was 100 races. But anyway, it's a fantastic weekend. I will remember forever this week for many reasons. And plus, even that was a surprise for me, makes a round perfect weekend. And for sure now we go holiday quite relaxed, all the team.
And do you think it's a crucial point of the season? Obviously, four rounds left, but two wins, you know, gets you good points in the championship battle.
Well, you never know. Still many points and many races to go, and very easy to lose many points, no? But we have some gap, and now we'll arrive some tracks that I feel more comfortable. I expect here in Silverstone to have more travel, but finally we adapt, we work, and we plan very well, and finally we make a perfect result. And now we'll see for Nürburgring and Imola that the tracks already last year I success. I was competitive. I believe that we can be strong, we can be in front, and we'll see. No, the championship is still quite long. We cannot think on that until the time arrives. No, I want to be inside the races until the end, and this will give me my best. No, and probably we'll get some good results again.
Y algunas palabras también en español.
Más fácil. Sí, la verdad es que fin de semana perfecto en por todos los sentidos, ¿no? Por el campeonato, por las victorias. No sabía que era mi carrera número 100 y la mejor manera de hacerla es ganando, ¿no? Ha sido un fin de semana que seguramente voy a acordar durante mucho tiempo por todas estas razones y por alguna más. Ahora nada, tenemos un periodo de vacaciones en el cual pues seguramente nos vamos a tomar de la mejor manera después del resultado y nada, después a planificar ya las últimas carreras que creo que van a ser cruciales, importantes. Son circuitos que el año pasado ya tuve unos buenos resultados y tal como salimos de aquí, súper reforzados y confiados, creo que podemos hacer también un buen resultado. Nada, súper contento y buenas vacaciones a todos, yo seguro que las voy a tener. Chao.
And a happy holiday to you too as well. Carlos Checa, today's double race winner.